Hello everyone, do you know? Glassware contributes to the appearance of the table and the overall attraction of the service area. Modern drinking glasses take many new forms and shapes, although all are primarily designed to meet the needs of the range of drinks offered. In this video, we will learn about drinking glasses and their use. Cocktail glasses. A cocktail glass is a stem glass with an inverted cone bowl, mainly used to serve straight up cocktails. The term cocktail glass is often used interchangeably with martini glass, despite their differing slightly. The glass is used to serve a variety of cocktails, such as the martini and its variations. Champagne saucer or coupe. The champagne coupe is a shallow, broad bowl, saucer-shaped stem glass, generally capable of containing 180 to 240 milliliters of liquid. It is used for serving champagne and sparkling wines. The saucer is much less efficient than a flute at preserving bubbles, making champagne lose its fizz more quickly. Move on to the next. Tulip glass. Champagne is also served in a tulip glass. The white wine tulip is distinguishable from the champagne flute by its wider flared body and mouth. Essentially, tulips are hybrids between a flute, a coupe, and a white wine glass. Next is champagne flute. The champagne flute is a stem glass with either a tall tapered conical shape or elongated slender bowl, generally holding about 180 to 300 milliliters of liquid. The stem allows the drinker to hold the glass without affecting the temperature of the drink. This style of glass preserves the bubbles the most. Now, let's move on to the next glassware, Paris goblet. It is in various sizes and used for wines, waters, and beers. Also used for cobblers, pina colada, and green blazer. Next is Worthington glass. Worthington glass is used for bottled beer and soft drinks, and for pints, coolers, and long drinks such as fruit cups. Worthington glass contains 568 milliliters volume of liquid. Moving on to the next, rocks or old-fashioned glass. The old-fashioned glass, or rocks glass, is a short tumbler used for serving spirits, such as whiskey, neat or with ice cubes. It is also normally used to serve certain cocktails, such as the old-fashioned, from which it receives its name. Old-fashioned glasses typically have a wide brim and a thick base so that the non-liquid ingredients of a cocktail can be mashed using a muddler before the main liquid ingredients are added. Let's move on to the next. Highball glass. A highball glass is a glass tumbler that can contain 240 to 350 milliliters. It is used to serve highball cocktails and other mixed drinks. A highball glass is taller than an old-fashioned glass and shorter and wider than a Collins glass. Now, moving on to the next. Sniffer or brandy balloon. A sniffer is a type of stemware, a short stem glass whose vessel has a wide bottom and a relatively narrow top. It is mostly used to serve aged brown liquors, such as bourbon, brandy, and whiskey. Most snifters will hold 180 to 240 milliliters, but are almost always filled to only a small part of their capacity. Our next glassware is dimple mug or beer mug. They are shaped more like a large mug with a handle. They are molded with a grid pattern of thickened glass on the outside. The dimples prevent the glass slipping out of the fingers in a washing up bowl, and the design of the glass emphasizes strength, also to withstand frequent manual washing. Dimple glasses are now rarer than the other types and are regarded as more traditional. They are different in sizes for half and full measures of any beers and also beer-based mixed drinks, including black velvet and also pints. Moving forward, a nonnack or straight glass. It is a traditional beer glass in different sizes for half and full measures of any beers and also beer-based mixed drinks. The nonnack, a variation on the conical design where the glass bulges out a couple of inches from the top. This is partly for improved grip, partly to prevent the glasses from sticking together when stacked, and partly to give strength and stop the rim from becoming chipped or nicked. The term nonnack derives from no nick. Lager or Pilsner glass. A Pilsner glass is used for many types of light beers, including pale lager or Pilsner. Pilsner glasses are generally smaller than a pint glass. They are tall, slender, and tapered. The slender glass reveals the color and carbonation of the beer, and the broad top helps maintain a beer head. Weizen glasses are sometimes mistakenly called Pilsner glasses, because they are somewhat similar in appearance, but true Pilsner glasses have an even taper without any amount of curvature. Now, move on to the next glassware, a sherry glass and kopiter. Sherry glass is also called schooner, and kopiter is a type of sherry glass. These glassware, generally used for serving aromatic alcoholic beverages, such as sherry, port, aperitifs, liqueurs, and layered shooters. The Coffeeter, with its aroma-enhancing narrow taper, sherry glass. Elgin glass. Elgin is also a type of sherry glassware. It is traditional glass, used for sherry in single and double measure sizes. Also used in smaller version for liqueurs. Move on to the next. Slim Jim. The classic highball glass tumbler, is used by pubs, clubs, hotels and restaurants. Ideal for serving water, soft drinks, sours and mixers. Thanks for watching the video. Do subscribe, like and share. Don't forget to hit the bell icon for more updates.